Hi, this is Margaret, your groomer, and I just want to demonstrate something to you. As you might already know, I breed Pomeranians and show Pomeranians, and I've been a groomer for over 45 years, so I've learned some things about cutting the Pomeranian coat. Sometimes when you cut a Pomeranian short, such as this one, she's been cut down with a four blade, you can see what's happening here. She didn't grow back normal. It's as if her undercoat stopped or didn't grow at all from the length it was cut. And she's got these long pants, tail, you know, her ruff, her feathers are long, but it looks weird. So I just want to caution you, if you are going to cut a Pomeranian short, be prepared. And if you have a client, it's not your dog, but you're a groomer, be prepared to explain to the client that this can happen. So her owner wants us just to cut her short again, which is fine. It won't hurt her. It's hot weather now. She'll have short hair. But just look at this. Look at the strange growth pattern. And at times, this won't grow at all. I think it's grown a little. And it may grow out again. But she's obviously partially in a dormant stage. So just a word to the wise. Okay, this is Precious again. I'm going to use a four blade on her and just go ahead and cut all this off since her owner prefers her short. So I'll do another shot of her when she's all done, but it's even difficult to cut this with a four because it's so dense where it's partially grown back and it hasn't shed normally. So again, this is the problem when you cut a Pomeranian down, even with scissors, not growing back is not growing back. So this, when you cut a double coated dog, I'm not saying don't do it, just saying be prepared, stuff like this does happen. Okay, we have Precious here after her grooming. She looks like a little teddy bear. We'll turn the table around so you can see her on the other sides. She looks adorable like this, but if you continue to trim a dog like Precious this way, she may have a dormant coat and really never grow a long coat again, or she may shed out and grow her long hair again. Hey, sweetheart, aren't you cute? This is Jitters. She's also had a fairly short haircut, although it's not as short as Precious gets. And you can see she also has a bit of an odd growth, although she just shed. So that should mean that her coat comes back really good. It was actually in pretty good shape before she shed, but there's always some effect when you cut them down. For her, I'm going to use either a metal 5 3/8 or a plastic snap-on comb, maybe a zero comb, because I don't like her really short. She sleeps with me and she's way too warm, so she really needs a hair cut off. And right now she's pretty trashed, aren't you, Jitters? Jitters, look here, sweetheart. This is Jitters. She just got a short trim with a zero blade, which is a blade that snaps on to a shorter blade, like, say, a 30 or a 40. You can see it there. And then a little scissoring on the feet and around the ears. And she looks like a little teddy bear, and she won't be too warm now when she sleeps with me. Huh, Jitters? Okay, so that's Champion Jitters in her little summer cut.